All this week on Dateline Schools, we're visiting the Virtual Learning Academy, one of the alternative learning opportunities for high school students here in St. Clair County. And to tell us all about it, my special guest is Josh Everett. He's the principal here at the VLA. And Josh, can you kind of describe for us what the typical day is like for a student who comes into your building?
Yeah, so right now our enrollment's right around 130 students. But again, we have those individual attendance plans for students. And so on a normal day, we're looking at around, 30 to 40 students who are here present in the school building. We currently have three classrooms open, which allows for kind of a smaller classroom size compared to some of the traditional schools that are, putting 30 kids in a classroom. And students come in, they grab their computer, they get their computer out, and they get into their coursework. And so what we see, students working independently, it's a more quiet environment, not a lot of commotion and things going on of that nature. And you might have a student working in an algebra class, the student next to them is working in, a geometry class, and a student next to them is working in a biology class. And so students have their academic plan, and they're working through those courses and asking for help when they need it.
Your students have to meet the same graduation requirements as any typical student. How do you do phys ed in an online setting, that type of a program?
Yeah, so we have a health class, and we also have a lifetime fitness class, which really teaches students how to be how to focus on fitness and health and create a healthy lifestyle outside of school.
So the class is a little bit different than what we may experience. You don't have to go to gym and put on those shorts and t-shirt,
yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. What other amenities do you offer to your students that you may not find at a typical high school?
Well, recently we just were able to work with our community eligibility provision program and start offering students a free breakfast and lunch for all students. And we are also under construction and nearing the final phase here as we got furniture delivered this week and then, some final touches we're going to make, but opening our student lounge, which we're very excited about.
So just another reason for kids to want to come to your building and to get that high school diploma that's so well desired.
Yeah, place that they can sit and enjoy their breakfast and lunch, an alternative learning setting where we can bring in some guest speakers, where we can do some small group sessions and things like that.
We'll be back with more tomorrow. For Dateline Schools, I'm Terry Hunt.